Thank you. What are you doing here? What are you doing?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. some bits for that Izzy win.
Right, well, okay, I've got to be quiet. But, oh man, how annoying is that MVP? I kind of want him now. But then it'll put us down 100k. And only 11 players. But then I could buy the 12th guy. It's not worth it, is it, for 5-star player points? Because I can just wait to see who I'm matched against and then maybe buy one or whatever. So no, but best not to, for the sake of 5-star player points. It's not worth it. He made loads of blocks. He was really unlucky, to be fair, with his injuries. But I mean, most of my guys had blood, didn't they, and stuff, and he didn't have block. Oh. He could take sure hands now, or maybe leap. And obviously he can just take dodge. So, and up to the Dark Elves have done so much better than the horrible chaos. But there you go. Yeah, Leaf's really good. I'm not a fan of Strip, to be honest. Really not a fan of it. Number 3 on the ladder. That's crazy that 5th doesn't qualify, isn't it? Like, I mean, no matter which one of us is crap, it's proper. This is why I hate, like, you know, this is why the ladder's super random, isn't it? Because, you know, Ducky was saying he couldn't believe he'd qualified, like, you know, with 6 draws and 4 losses or whatever he'd had at the time. But yet, you know, either me or Slanesh wasn't going to qualify in 5th, which is crazy, isn't it? It's so crap, just depends on, like, which races get the good records and stuff. But, and it's pretty crazy that Murloc Joe's qualified all the way down there. But, yeah. Well, hopefully Slanesh won't play another game. I had to play tonight because if I'd lost, I would have had to play 3 more to get above him, so I'd have played all 3 in the tomorrow morning. So, Leap's good. Leap lets him do something amazing, but sure hands could be good, couldn't it?